It's made out of paper mache and it's worth $2 million on its own?
That's exactly right. They bought it at Avenue Shorts in Manhattan because the lights they needed for their tests were too hot and bright for Christmas.
And they kept in really simple colors, black and white, because it was far more easier to animate.
The contrast was a lot better.
Yeah. It's incredible you have the original figurine. So they do like stop motion or something like that?
No, all it was, this was 1928, so it was just a text. And what they did, they put him on the table, ended up kind of looking like that.
Right.
And so this is a picture from their testing out of Manhattan. That's Felix on his turntable.
Oh, and it was like the very first kind of testing TV recording sort of thing?
Yeah, exactly. So that was a test by RCA out of 30 Rock in Manhattan.
Did it ever actually reach television, or is it just their own internal testing?
Yeah, so that was my broadcast for people to watch. And especially at the time, television did exist.
It was like for rich people, I'm guessing.
Very early, very expensive, and not a lot to watch. Most of it would have been mechanical TV as well.
Oh,